Hello, you fabulous people. It is tea time with Tia. How are you today? I do hope you are having a very great day. This Resurrection Sunday. It is Resurrection Sunday. It is not Easter, but it is Resurrection Sunday that we celebrate what Jesus did according to Matthew 28:6. It says he is not here. Again, Matthew 28:6 says he is not here. He has risen just as he said. It is so important that we know that Jesus has risen, and there is no other title or name, date that can substitute the resurrection. Tell your friends that today is the day that the world set aside as Resurrection Sunday. However, for us as the followers of Jesus, we know that every day is a resurrected day because Jesus died and rose for us, and we're reminded of this every single day that we serve him. I hope these words have found you well. And until the next time you sit with me, God bless you. Enjoy your tea.